the embezzlement. Before hanging up, my sister texted me the same thing, and my other sister said that I'm playing the victim when the real victims are them and their kids. My in-laws consoled me after I told them what happened with my family. They were very understanding of my situation and said it was cruel for people to deny young kids presents on Christmas when other kids are getting them. I was glad they validated my feelings because my whole...